Set in the idyllic Derbyshire Dales, surrounded by countryside and views of the moor, a cockerel's call may not seem too unexpected. But for one bird, his early morning wake-up calls have led to an ASBO. The owners of William Welsummer, or Willy, the cockerel have been given a noise abatement notice to stop their bird making such a noise. After a complaint from a neighbor that he was waking him up too early, the noisy cockerel lives on the farm belonging to Philip and Caroline Sutcliffe in Eyam along with the rest of the couple's birds. They say other neighbors have never raised any problems with a bird. Mr. Sutcliffe said, "It's all a bit ridiculous, a bird having an ASBO-type order. We've done everything we can and so far we've managed to reduce the noise, but not put a stop to it."